Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, and we are playing some XCOM 2. So, I've been playing this game probably about 4 or 5 days since the last one, maybe even longer. And I know we had these two missions, and I was gonna go, I thought about doing the Eastern US, as engineer, but we're gonna do the Western US. Now, I know I said that it was about the Avatar project, but in all actuality, it's going to be this recover item from Advent facility. So what this allows me to do is have a hacking attempt to see if what we can get from hacking. And when we get into higher difficulty levels, that's going to be one thing that's going to be big. Actually, what's our supplies? Yeah, we don't have enough for that. Seeing if we can get that extra squad member. We don't. Won't be able to. So, our specialist, priest. Yeah, two grenadiers. Just want to see if anyone's out. No one's out. We will use, Shipping off. Alright. Let us, actually, we have poison rounds. If any other. Oh, we do have plasma grenades now. Nice. Acid, plasma. Let's take you with the med kit in case some crazy stuff happens. I just feel like something crazy will happen. Here we go, Claymore, Butcher, Fireball, Priest, and Alpha. We're doing a difficulty, and we get a scientist from this, so let's do it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Dr. Tigan has been tracking the movements of an Advent data vault carrying information critical to the aliens' latest project, and he's finally managed to trace it to one of their facilities in this area. Tigan thinks we can recover the contents, assuming we can eliminate any hostile forces protecting this thing. Move in and secure the area.
So we're going in Advent Patrol 7, outskirts of or 17, outskirts of Vancouver. We're going into Canada. Although that symbol was probably around the region of Idaho. So we got a couple more mods in
Menace
there.
1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are
more
in place
display.
At the target. Move to
no
disarm
Bradford.
And extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
So now I have number hit counters for both myself and enemies, but other than that, everything else is as it was.
Moving.
Anything? I got a turret.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Heading there now.
Got it covered.
There it is. I knew it. Alright. I don't know if we take this thing down right now. Or if we bypass it.
Got it covered.
I'm on the move.
I'd like to know if there's any enemies around.
Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Damn it. Hold on. Alright, so we do have a hostile patrol. He's right here. I want to see a trooper, though. I don't see anyone else. So in the meantime, let's bring it up to here.
Moving on target location.
This turret... I mean, we're not going to pop anything at the moment. Let's see which way. Oh, and a little friendly muton. Okay. This makes things interesting. Get off of here. I don't know if I have a good chance to tag. I do. But that takes away. Let me see what we have the hacking here. Any reinforcements? No. Plasma. Our acid grenade is back here.
Understood.
Can we hit it? Oh, there's two. That's not good. We can hit it.
I'm trying to get control.
Let's see what we got. I don't really like that one either. It should give me back the... Okay, it does. Let's do long watch concealed with her.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Let's leave him in reserve.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Eyes on the prize.
Do this.
Frag out.
See if they scatter after this first off. Be shredded.
They found us.
Wow, really? So they didn't really move. I take two instead of three. So he actually took three and died. Exactly what I wanted. He only took one. Oh no, I forgot. Grenades. We might have a squad wipe right here. Oh, 50% miss, okay. We might have a couple crits here. Ooh, that hurts. We might be retreating. This other turret can't see us.
Too close to the heat.
Okay. 64.
I hope it's worth it.
No, we can get two. This one is more dangerous. Four to five goes through armor. Let's do it. Okay, that's down. Somehow you're still concealed, but okay. 64, that's not great. What I don't like is you're out in the open.
Moving out.
Pistol overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
This muton is an issue. Let's run a gun here. So you shouldn't be seen from here. One of our guys. Our first death.
Is it clear?
Throwing grenade.
Seems doable.
72, I'll take it. Oh, come on, but it puts a...
Target still up.
Hollow target on it, at least. I literally have to go out in the open for this. I'm just wondering. 6 to 8, the thing is, I don't know what's on the other side of that. That kind of worries me. Let's risk it. 100%. Alright.
I definitely got that one.
So we've lost one. Really? Alright, let's flip an overwatch trap.
No problem, boss. I hope it's worth it.
Moving to designated position.
What's over there?
Yeah, I'm not gonna get that loot. Oh well.
I can handle that.
You'll be fine.
Get heal.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
See what our dear friends dropped down on us. Stun Lancer looks like a two troopers. No, Stun Lancer, a trooper, an officer.
Watch the sides!
They've seen me.
I've been troops here. Watch the flank!
Got him. One shot that officer. And you missed! Really?
Come on, focus!
You missed that. Yeah.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time. I'm going.
Problem, boss. Objective sighted.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I'm going.
I didn't even see that. The Stun Lancer's gonna kill someone, probably.
Back online.
I mean, 6 to 8 will kill. Let's see. It does. What a 6. 10% crit. Let's Let's do it. And it hits, yes. 52%. Finally, we get some luck.
Terminated.
Just because I didn't pay attention to him.
I'll take a look.
Alright. Delays dark events. Ooh. Let's see if we can get that one. Yes! So we would not have gotten the right one, so that was the correct call.
We're through. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
On the other side of that door. Or do any type of scanning protocol. One thing that's weird that I always thought is these don't count as cover.
Good to go.
They're running to me, it's not a big deal.
I guess
it is a big deal
okay.
If I don't have any ammo.
I'm coming for you.
Let's just reload here.
It's killing time.
I thought I told you
we're back online.
Yeah. Oh, you have a free reload.
Got the map in here.
Oh, damn, it's a freaking mech. Trooper, an officer. They were on the roof. See if we can. Alright, good. So he's disabled for technically two turns. Like, so this next one coming up and the next one. I think.
Got it.
Yeah. Seven.
We're green to go. Moving to position. Okay, I'll go. Got it covered.
10-4.
Probably should have shot him that turn. Oh, really? Alright, this might be a... I might have to pull out. Yeah. We're pulling out. He doesn't kill anyone.
Cover my flank.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
You gotta be kidding me. Okay, you're up. Can I pick him up?
Can I get an evac here?
I'm all over it!
clear?
You gotta be kidding me.
Double time.
Trusting you here.
Missed a 92. You gotta be kidding me, guys.
Enemy is still up.
Oh, I'm one tile off. Pulling him. He backing. Alright, let's just pull out. Wait, you're what? You okay, at least he can pick her up in evac. Or at least he can. That's it, squad wipe. Because you panicked. You panicked and you didn't extract. God, you're lovely. Damn. This went south.
I can't move!
Well, at least we've trained up some other troops. At least we're ready for that. That look. We're just extracting.
Getting out of here.
There's no way I can save him, fortunately. Well, I mean, I guess no, because all these guys are gonna move up through. Especially this Muton's gonna have a shot. Wow, really? Well, he does. Yeah, I see. Oh my god.
Minus 1-5, we've lost control of the package. Recover it at all costs. We can't afford to lose that material to the aliens.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission parameters completed.
Yeah. We lost 3. No, we lost 4. Them hitting those low percentage shots is what killed us. Like those low percentage shots that 30 and that 40. And that turret. Just the lineup, man. And the fact that our overwatches, the start of that, didn't click. They were already in defensive positions. In that particular time, I probably should have done a plasma grenade.
There has to be more we can do. We can't afford too many more operations like that.
Yeah, tell me about it. We lost 3 lieutenants. Butcher, Fireball, Priest, and Alpha.
Diff
Difficult outcomes such as this affect not only your crew, but the Resistance as a whole, Commander. We must do better if we have any hope of stopping the alien threat.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Avenger plotting new course.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is
facility lead.
These robotic units developed by Advent seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
Okay.
Apparently, my predecessor was something of a brute when it came to handling the interrogation and autopsy of alien subjects. From what I've heard...
Resistance comms.
Resistance communications facility construction initiated. Losing that many was bad. Duskull Jack. Skull mining is now available. Experimental ammo, experimental grenade. I don't know what I'm gonna build there.
Started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete. Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Contact.
Setting
Let's
course
go.
For the Mexican Regional Tract.
So it's increased by one.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Okay.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to keep the peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship. Most of the primary systems are now operating on some combination of our technology and theirs. My hope is to use the best of both worlds to come up with something new, something the aliens won't expect. Interesting choice.
Blue screen is definitely needed. exosuit, give me a spider suit. And then give me... Explosives to do better damage. So there's two over here. So this one in East Asia is already unlocked. We can get that and make contact there. That's the only other two we know right now.
Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're gonna slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
There's Commander, two over
the
there.
The aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple...
Long live the Resistance.
We got time. Let's go to the black market.
New course.
Market is open.
Event Trooper, Viper, and Advanced Loader Stores. Focus. Advanced. Expanded Magazine. Intel? We'll take that.
Setting course.
Let's see what's over here.
Eastern U.S. precinct.
Welcome, Commander.
Should be nice. Contact cost 60 intel. Let's do it.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We're gonna do a black site. We'll wait until it's about 5 days. If anything else comes up then. Operation Blood Witch.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Deal with this.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
West Barbarian. Two Rangers. Okay, let's make sure this is fine. Namor's wounded. Yeah, so it looks like this is our entire squad right now. Which isn't a good thing. It's armory? Here we go. 25 supplies, so...
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council dissolved. From what little he's told me, it sounds like he managed to gain a position with the Advent government early on, if only to start leaking intel to the Resistance.
That should be good. 10th, we'll deal with this dark side. Advanced Warfare Center. Maybe I have to take the Damn it, that's not what I wanted.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
I'm like clicking on it, it's not working.
Aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
I'm only equipping that because it actually enhances their hacking ability. Sorry about that. I'm gonna sneeze your guys' ear. So you do have a lieutenant and a sergeant when it comes to heavy. I really don't think we need another one. We really could use Ursula. Yeah, Taurus is our best one right now. So yeah, I lost those grenades because I didn't pick up the bodies. Fortunately. Alright guys, so we're gonna go the next time with Barbarian and Claymore in a very difficult retaliation. We'll have Hossman, Lewis, and Torres. The thing with this, we're gonna have to play a lot of defensive here and hope we get lucky. So I will see you guys next time. Later.